Boas, 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 pessoal! Daqui quem fala é o Vader, o homem do 69. Sejam bem-vindos para mais uma série que é Alan Wake. Vou fazer uma série de Alan Wake. Está aqui continue o game porque já o passei uma vez. E agora vou começar a fazer outra vez uma série. Outra vez, não. Lembro-me de ter gravado um vídeo que foi quando comprei. Vocês podem ver, já está aqui tudo desbloqueado. Só em Nightmare é que eu não tenho. Porque eu sou daqueles gajos que a primeira vez passa sempre em easy, que é para perceber melhor a história. Porque eu não gosto, quando eu estou a passar um jogo, eu não é muito pela jogabilidade, mas sim pela história. Agora, a fazer séries, passo sempre numa dificuldade acima, porque pronto, não vejo a necessidade de pronto. Agora vamos fazer new game, normal. Vamos começar, meus meninos.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember.
The Remedy Game!
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer.
É só vos tenho a dizer uma coisa, mas os gajos da Remedy, puta que pariu, meu, os gajos fazem com cada história. Não me venham cá dizer que não.
I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone.
Episode 1. Nightmare.
I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Pra quê? Reverse in your control for looking up. No. Então vamos embora.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Eu não sei se isto, se o jogo ele me está a correr a 30 frames, é que eu estou a notar assim uma jogabilidade um bocado. Espera aí, deixa cá ver. Pois, não sei. Em princípio está a 30, é mesmo isso que eu quero de qualquer das maneiras. Nunca gravo acima de 60 quando é para uma. Acima de 30! Quando é para uma. Oi!
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff? Play with people's lives and kill them with your big head to the drama?
You can dodge enemy attacks. Não era isto que eu queria fazer, mas pronto. Então, está-se bem. Ah.
Tracker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Nasıl abi bindikçe? Fol! Most in calma. In calma. O Alan Wake tem um defeito muito grande. Tá bem. Já para aqui. Ui! O pessoal pode não acreditar, mas o jogo é Twisted. Lá que tens que bazar. Gás, são os safe havens. A luz é que nos cura. A luz cura-nos e a luz dá-nos. Toma.
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun. Now you'll die. Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Não sei se o pessoal se apercebeu, mas aquela luz era a voz do mesmo gajo que faz Max Payne. Se nós fizermos step no reload. Crias. Estas coisas costumam ter flare guns, munições, pilhas. Oi, quero ver. Pum! Nossa, foram eles. Vocês podem ver este jogo em efeitos de iluminação e tudo, esquece. É muito bom mesmo. Oi, a cena é que ele cansa-se depressa demais. Yeah, ele cansa-se muito depressa, o Alan Wake. Acho que é um grande defeito que ele tem. Aliás, acho que é um grande defeito do jogo em si, é que ele cansa-se. O problema não é cansar-se, é ele cansar-se depressa demais. Parece que é um gordo ou caraças, um daqueles obesos mesmo, agressivos.
Ah, onde é que eu estou?
Yeah!
Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Alan Wake. Tava a dormir. Ou então tá a curar a ganda ressaca. Welcome to Burrito Falls.
Time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Mayne, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I can get an interview?
Look, Mr. Mayne, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Muito bem.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got him.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry. We're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax. Charge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. Just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you, too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Damn yuppies.
Não gosta de forasteiros este gajo. Leave Fury!
Stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan, Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Oh, of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay.
É isto aqui que aqui está. Alan Wake. The Sudden Stop.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love. Because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Yeah, that makes two of us.